Ivory Coast. We're on a safari to find cute little baby animals. Do you think baby animals are cute? Me too. I hear something. Oh, look! It's a baby zebra out for a walk with her daddy. Talking to each other.
Aw, how adorable. They sound so happy.
I hear more happy animals.
It's that baby elephant talking to his mommy and daddy. He's splashing around in the water.
He sounds like he's having fun.
Another animal, but he doesn't sound very happy.
Yeah, I think he sounds sad.
It's coming from that tree. Do you see an animal in that tree? Oh yeah, it's a cute little baby chimp, and he's all alone.
Something. I don't understand what he's saying.
Neither do I.
We can't help the baby chimp if we don't know what he's saying.
I know what he's saying.
You do?
Yeah, baby chimp doesn't talk with words like us. He talks with songs. That's how he tells people how he's feeling.
Wow, Annie. So what's he saying?
He's saying, I'm lost and I am looking for mom and I.
Whoa,
that's amazing.
Annie knows what the baby chimp is saying. Try talking to him, Annie.
Hello, baby chimp.
He knows what you're saying, Annie.
Baby chimp is really sad. He misses his mom and dad.
Annie, will you tell baby chimp that we want to help him?
Sure. Oh, we want to help you. Oh, we want to help you. To help you. chimp wants the little Einsteins to help him find his mom and dad.
Yeah!
Let's do it!
Come on!
Will you help baby chimp find his mom and dad?
Great!
We've got a mission! We're going to help baby chimp find his mom and dad. Let the mission begin! Put your hands on your lap and pat with us. Pat, 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 pat. Faster! Pat, 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 pat. Now raise your arms as high as you can and say, Blasta!
Hold on tight, cause here we go!
Listen, baby chimp is calling to his mom and dad.
I'll help you sing, baby chimp.
I'm lost and I am looking for mom and dad.
Let's listen to see if we can hear his mom and dad calling back to him. Rocket, put out your look and listen scope. Do you hear baby chimp's mom and dad?
Yes, there they are!
Baby chimp's mom and dad are in the Comoe National Forest.
What are they saying, Annie?
They're saying,
we hear you are baby chimp, but don't feel so sad.
Aww, baby chimp really wants to find his mom and dad.
Let's go find them.
Down there, Rocket. The Comoe National Forest is so big and full of trees.
How are we going to find baby chimp's mom and dad?
I wish we could ask someone for directions. What's he doing, Annie?
Baby chimp is talking to the trees. He's asking the trees if they know which way his mom and dad went.
Look, the trees want to help baby chimp.
Yeah, they're saying,
we know the way, we'll show you where to go. Just swing, swing on our branches now.
They want baby chimp to swing on their branches. That'll bring baby chimp closer to his mom and dad.
Baby chimp's having trouble swinging on all those big branches. He needs our help.
I have a plan. I can show baby chimp how to grab the branches to the beat.
Reach, reach, reach. Will you help baby chimp grab the branches to the beat?
Great! First reach one hand to grab a branch. Now reach the other hand and grab the next branch.
Reach, 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 reach. It's working!
Keep reaching! Reach, 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 reach!
up ahead are even higher.
Help baby chimp reach higher. Reach, reach, even higher. Reach, reach.
Hooray!
That was fantastic!
Wonderful!
Amazing!
We helped baby chimp swing across all the branches. Way to go, baby chimp.
Come on, baby chimp. Let's call to your mom and dad.
I'm lost and I am looking for mom and dad.
Now let's listen.
Do you hear baby chimp's mom and dad?
Yes, I hear them.
They sound louder.
We must be getting closer. This way.
Bye, trees. Thank you.
You guys, look where the trees led us. It's a giant rope bridge.
Whoa.
Baby chimp's mom and dad must be this way.
Uh-oh.
Those three big masks are blocking the bridge.
They won't let baby chimp cross.
What are they saying, Annie?
They're telling us that they're feelings masks.
Ooh, feelings masks. The only way to get past a feelings mask is to guess how it's feeling. Come on, let's try it. How does this first mask look to you? Does it look happy or sad? It looks sad. Yeah. Let's use music to tell the mask he feels sad. I'm going to need you to play your flute with me. Hold your flute up next to your mouth and wiggle your fingers. That's it. Play your flute sadly to the sad mask. Yeah, keep playing your flute sadly. A sad song to the sad mask, and he let us go by. Let's try the second mask. Does this mask look surprised or angry? Surprised, yes. Now let's use our flute to sound surprised. Play a surprised song. Even more surprised!
Woo-hoo! Excellent!
You're doing great!
How is the last mask feeling? Happy! So let's play him a happy song on our flute. Play your flute happily. Even happier. We did it! The last mask let us pass. Great job playing the feelings masks game with me.
Come on, baby chimp. Let's sing to your mom and dad.
I'm lost and I am looking for mom and dad.
Do you hear baby chimp's mom and dad?
Yeah! We're getting closer! This way!
Yay!
and we don't know which way to go.
Let's use my binoculars.
Down this path, I see lots of bouncy, bouncy gazelles. And down this path, I see a long, smooth river.
But which path goes the right way?
Listen, Baby Chimp is trying to tell us something.
What's he saying, Annie?
He's saying that we should take the path that sounds like this song.
Let's listen. Does Baby Chimp's song sound like these bouncing gazelles? No. Does Baby Chimp's song sound like the smooth Comoe River?
Yes, his song sounds like the river.
His mommy and daddy are by the Comoe River.
Baby Chimp can't wait to find his mom and dad.
Come on, team. To Rocket!
To get to the river quickly, we're going to have to fly Rocket as fast as he can go. Super fast! Will you help me fly Rocket super fast?
Great! Super fast!
Super fast!
To get to super fast, we have to start at Adagio. Pat the bead on your lap slowly. Moderato. Now pat the bead on your tummy a little faster. Allegro. Now pat the bead on your shoulders even faster. Presto. Now reach your arms to the sky and shake your whole body. We did it. We're flying super fast.
Look down there.
I see the river.
Rocket,
Annie, what is Baby Chimp saying?
He's saying that he's worried. There's trouble up ahead.
What is it, Baby Chimp? What kind of big trouble is up ahead?
He's telling us that something up ahead goes down, 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 down. Do you see something up ahead that goes down, 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 down? Yes! It's that waterfall!
A waterfall!
Oh, no! Rocket, transform!
We have to help Rocket fly down, 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 down the waterfall. Can you reach up really high and wiggle your fingers down, 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 down? Here comes the waterfall! Get ready! Reach up really high and wiggle your fingers down, 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 down.
Helping baby chimp find his mommy and daddy.
How do you think baby chimp sounds now? Happy! Yeah! He's saying, Mommy, daddy, mommy, daddy, mommy, daddy, yay! Aww! You're welcome!
Mission completion!
Wonderful!
Go,
Yay!
June!
Bravo! Bravo!
Hey, June! I see someone else who likes your dancing.
Who do you think it is? Yes, it's Rocket! Rocket loves your dancing, June.
Yeah, he's your biggest fan.
Rocket, I never knew you liked dancing. Do you know how to dance? Oh, Rocket never learned how to dance. Well, maybe someday I could teach you how. Would you like that, Rocket? Rocket would love to learn how to dance.
Hey, I hear music.
I wonder where it's coming from. It's coming from that palace.
That's the Schönbrunn Palace in Vienna, Austria.
Look, they're getting ready for a party inside the palace. A dancing party.
Whoa, it's a glass slipper.
This must be the glass slipper ball. Ooh. Slipper ball. The glass slipper will only fit on the foot of a great dancer.
June, Rocket thinks you should try on the glass slipper.
Me?
Yeah, June, you're a great dancer.
I just know it would fit on your foot. Do you think the glass slipper would fit on my foot? Well, then I will try it on.
Yay, June!
All right!
Uh-oh. The clock at the palace says it's 11 o'clock.
But the glass slipper ball starts at 12 o'clock.
That's so soon. And we can't be late.
Rocket can get you there, June. He can do anything.
And we'll help you too. Right, team?
Right.
Absolutely.
Will you help me get to the ball so I can try on the glass slipper? Great!
We've got a mission. We're going to help June try on the glass slipper. Let the mission begin! Buckle your seatbelts!
Seatbelts buckled!
Prepare for blastoff! We need to give Rocket a lot of power. Put your hands on your lap and pat with us. Pat, 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 faster! Pat, 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 pat. Now raise your arms as high as you can and say, blast off!
Blast off!
Hold on tight, 'cause here we go!
Rocket, we've got to get to the ball so June can try on the glass slipper.
We can't be late.
Get June to the dance.
June to the dance.
She must get her chance.
Must get her chance.
To try on at last.
Try on at last.
The slipper of glass.
Slipper of glass.
Thank you, Annie. I like
Hey, Leo, we'd better be careful. There are some big snowy mountains up ahead.
Those are the Austrian Alps.
Wow.
Cool.
Rocket, put out your skis.
Uh-oh. How is Rocket going to get down the mountain with all these flags in the way?
I have a plan. Rocket, remember how I said that I'd teach you how to dance? Well, now's your chance. I'm going to teach you how to dance down this mountain. Quincy, can you play music for us on your French horn?
You've got it.
Perfect. Now let's show Rocket how to dance side to side down the mountain. Like this. Side to side, side to side. Come on, sway to the music with me. Move your body from side to side, side to side, side to side, side to side. Rocket is starting to sway with us. Keep swaying. Side to side, side to side.
Way to go, Rocket!
You're learning how to dance.
Uh-oh! That snowball is headed straight for Rocket!
And it's getting bigger!
What are we going to do? Rocket, you're going to have to dance faster down the mountain.
And I'll play my French horn faster.
Help Rocket sway faster to the music. Sway with me. Side to side, side to side, side to side, side to side.
Rocket is dancing faster!
But the snowball keeps getting closer. Sway even faster.
Woohoo!
We got away!
Yay!
Thank you for helping Rocket dance down the mountain. You did wonderfully. Uh-oh. That sounds like the clock at the glass slipper ball.
And it's getting closer to 12.
Rocket, we have to hurry so I can try on the glass slipper. I can't be late.
Go, Rocket, go!
Get June to the dance.
June to the dance.
She must get her chance.
Must get her chance.
To try on at last.
Try on at last.
The slipper of glass.
Slipper of glass.
Rocket doesn't know which way to go next.
But how will we get to the glass slipper ball?
Look! That fish from the Danube River is talking to Rocket.
That little fish knows how to get to the glass slipper ball.
He's going to show Rocket the way.
Thank you.
good. He's getting too far away for us to follow.
Don't worry, Rocket. I can help you catch up with that fish.
How, June?
By dancing through the water. Rocket, do you want me to teach you a new dance? Great! Let's show Rocket how to swim down, up, up, through the water. Pat your hands down on your lap, and then lift your hands up, up, like this. Down, up, up, down, up, up, down, up, up. Dance it with me. Keep dancing. Look, Rocket is starting to swim like a fish, too. Down, up, up, down, up, up.
All right. Now Rocket can follow the fish to the ball.
Look, look, look. More fish want to swim with Rocket. Let's help Rocket swim with even more fish. Pat, down, up, up, down, up, up, down, up, up, down, up, up.
Now all the fish want to swim with Rocket.
It's a fish parade. We have to pat down really low and reach up, up, extra high. Ready? Pat down, up, up, down, up, up, down, up, up. Yahoo!
That was great!
We followed the little fish through the Danube River.
Look, look, look! Rocket is thanking the little fish. Rocket, you were wonderful dancing through the water.
And you were great too, June.
Yeah, it was cool how you made up that dance.
The glass slipper just has to fit on your foot. I hope so.
Look, it's the glass slipper bowl. We're almost there.
But the clock is almost at 12, and I can't be late.
We're going to have to fly Rocket as fast as he can go. Super fast! Will you help me fly Rocket super fast? Great! Super fast!
Super fast!
To get to super fast, we have to start at adagio. Pat the beat on your lap slowly. Moderato. Now pat the beat on your tummy a little faster. Allegro. Now pat the beat on your shoulders even faster. Presto! Now reach your arms to the sky and shake your whole body! We did it! We're flying super fast!
And look! There it is! The Schönbrunn Palace! Come on! Oh no! The door closed!
We can't get inside.
But I have to get inside so I can try on the glass slipper. What do I do?
Look, June, this sign says that you can't go inside unless you're wearing a ball gown.
But I don't have a dress like that. What's Rocket doing?
He's sewing something.
June, Rocket is making you a dress.
A dress that I can wear to the party? Rocket, you're wonderful. But he doesn't have much time. The ball is about to start. I know. I can make up a dance to help Rocket sew the dress faster. Come on, help me teach Rocket the dance. You have to twist and turn your body to the music. Like this. Twist and turn, twist and turn. Twist and turn, twist and turn. Look, now Rocket is doing the dance too. He's making the dress faster. Keep dancing. Twist and turn, twist and turn, twist and turn, twist and turn. Come on, it's almost 12 o'clock. Let's twist and turn even faster. Ready? Twist, 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 twist.
It's finished!
Rocket did it! Oh, thank you, Rocket. It's magnificent!
Whoa!
How beautiful! Now I can go into the ball and try on the glass slipper.
Hurry, June!
Okay, this is it.
Go ahead, June. Try it on.
I really, really hope it fits. Does the glass slipper fit on my foot?
It fits!
Hooray!
Yay, June!
All right! You guys, look! There's another prize at the ball! A golden crown!
Ooh, neat. It's for another great dancer, but it's gigantic.
I wonder who's big enough to wear such a humongous crown. It fits on...
Rocket!
I cannot believe it!
Yay, Rocket! See, Rocket? You did it. You're a dancer now.
Come on, team. Let's help June and Rocket dance.
Why, yes, Rocket. I would love to dance with you. Will you dance with Rocket and me? Wonderful! Ready? Let's start by doing our side-to-side dance. Side-to-side, side-to-side, sway with us!
Sway side-to-side,
sway side-to-side,
to help Rocket glide,
help Rocket glide.
Now pat down, up, up, down, up, up, down, up, up.
Down, up, up, you fly.
Down, up, you fly.
So low and so high.
So low, so high.
Now twist and turn, twist and turn, twist and turn.
We twist and return.
We twist and turn.
The dance we did learn.
The dance we learned.
Now for a big dancing finish. Come on, Rocket!
You're doing the dance!
Do the dance!
Do the June and Rocket dance!
Dum-dum-dum!
Hooray!
That was awesome!
Thanks for helping me try on the glass slipper. I had a wonderful time at the ball. Rocket is thanking you for helping teach him how to dance. Aw, you're welcome, Rocket. I love dancing with you, too.
Mission completion! Now it's time for the curtain call! Let's give a hand and hear it for the team. Bow.
It's your turn now. Let's hear a big hand for you.
Hooray!
it's a banana in the box.
That's so silly.
I cannot believe it.